balancing diabetes, the checklist that comes with being a high schooler, and participating in sports isn't a small feat. But one visit to the doctors 4 years ago created a friendship that's made two halves.
Come on, buddy. You're a good boy.
One whole.
He's just been such a good friend along the way, too. Like, more than just a service animal. He's just become like a person in our family. Like, we can't go anywhere without him. He's just been there for all of us. And I just love him.